People all over Scotland have had their eyes to the skies today, with reports coming in from all over Scotland of eerie and unexplainable sounds from above. The first reports came from the west of the country around mid-afternoon, from the Argyllshire towns of Alban and Campbelltown. Early ear witnesses from these areas are describing these sounds as the pipes of heaven, with religious figures in the community taking these sounds as a sign from God of an oncoming apocalypse. The phenomenon is, however, far from contained, with these sounds being heard far throughout the country, as far south as the borders and as far north as Orkney and the Shetland Islands. The sounds vary in intensity, but the epicentre does seem to be the west coast. Another witness described the sounds as like an out-of-tune pipe and said it felt as if they were in the middle of a science fiction movie. Local scientists are searching for the source of the sounds, but currently are unable to provide a plausible explanation. Some individuals are also reporting suffering from nausea and headaches after being exposed to it. So far, the government have refused to comment.
Thank you.